Buone notizie dall'Italia.
Good news from Italy. Philosophy has always been investigated to know the truth. Truth is the ultimate goal of philosophy, is well known. But you always believe that to be true. A truth should not be contradicted.
Il fine della filosofia.
Indeed, the principle of non-contradiction is one of the foundations of all truth. The news comes from Italy. It is this every truth, to be true, must be contradicted. Already the philosopher Popper argued something like this. The truth that is supported in Italy is absolute. It involves exactly two equal and opposite truths. The third dynamic principle states the two truths, equal and opposite, on the action and reaction. In the physical world, there can be no truth of the matter without the antimatter. There can be no truth of electricity without the magnetic flux, equal and opposite. Translated into simple terms, good exists only if there is also evil. In fact, if there were no evil, we would not know what is good. If there were no hate, we would not know what love is. If there was no hunger, we would not know what is satiety. If there was no poverty, we would not know what is wealth. If there was no hell, we would not know what is paradise. If there was no ugliness, we would not know what is beauty. This implies that the truth of anything is true only if it is contradicted. This implies that the truth of anything is true only if it is equal and opposite to that which contradicts it. It also means that any quality and quantity is true only if it is contradicted. In the face then the question of whether or not there is a hell, we can say what follows. Heaven has all good and positive feelings, negative ones need to be heaven. But in each positive, we have to accept losing a first game for the eternal joy of winning then forever.